yesterday is what gives us strength for today. Present.